out. And look for any other devices that cause the same injuries.
I'll do my best.
If it's not an altitude chamber, then what could it be? Other than that,